Hello, my creepies, and welcome back to the mortuary. For those of you that are just stumbling in here, I am ReAnimateHer, the queen of scream. And today I have for you, yay for you, I have the movie you must watch. You must watch it. It is Children of the Corn. It was released on March 9th, 1984. And if you haven't seen this film, check it out. Find it on Amazon, find it on Shudder, wherever you can find it. Check it out. Come back here and let me know in the comments what you think of it. I'm really curious to know about what you felt about the film. And if you have seen this film, let's start up a conversation. Let me know down below what you thought of the film. Did you think it was great? Did you think it sucked? I want to know. Now, the screenplay is written by George Goldsmith and the short story is by Stephen King, right? Yes, Stephen friggin' King. It's a good short story. If you haven't checked it out, check it out. The plot goes a little something like this. A young couple is trapped in a remote town where a dangerous religious cult of children believe that anyone over the age of 18 must die. And must die horribly. The murder rate in this film is great. There is a high murder rate. It's not overly gory, so if you can't handle that gore, and you're not a gore whore like myself, don't worry. It's not too bad. The children are creepy as fuck. I enjoyed the film, and I think the children being so creepy really give it that extra creep factor. I know I just said creep like 5 million times, but this film will give you the creepies. Anyways, don't forget to slash that subscribe button. Literally poke it in the eye, that like button. Let me know what you think about this video. Until next time, my darlings, stay creepy, and I will slash you later. Bye-bye.